over the last year, I've really tried to find other credible partners to work with, and I've had the fortunate occurrence to be able to meet Tony, spend some time with him, learning about the GK philosophy as well as the real progress GK has made in creating communities in sustainable enterprises. So, maraming salamat for giving us, giving up my team, my family, my team members at URC and GG Summit an opportunity to work together in building what we hope will be a continuing, enduring, and sustainable enterprise.
Ang partnership namin sa GK ay mahigit 3 taon, in fact, pag-aapat na taon na, Tony. Kung pinapakita natin talaga na tayo ay nagpupursige, maraming tutulong. So hindi lamang Shell, nandiyan din ang Smart, Globe, Petron. So sa marketing, magkalaban kami. Pero pagdating sa nation building, magkakasama tayong lahat dito. So walang competition. Ang pinakamagagandang katangian ng Pilipino ay nakikita ko sa bawat gawad Kalinga Village. Dito natin nakikita yung tulong-tulong, yung bayanihan spirit, yung malasakit, yung mga katangian na may pagmamalaki ng bawat Pilipino. So hanggat naririto ang suporta ng local government, suporta ng Couples for Christ, ng mga volunteers, itong mga volunteers namin, mga batang-bata dito, nais kong ipabot sa inyo na ang Shell ay tutulong sa abot ng aming makakayanan para maging kasama ninyo sa nation building. Maraming salamat po.
Very happy to be with you this afternoon to see what you have built, what you have created, and the hope you have given your children. You are making a new life for yourselves, for them, and for the Filipinos. And you are doing it with our brothers and sisters from ASEAN. And ASEAN wishes to create a community of countries that will live together in peace, so you know how to make peace. And we will show our brothers and sisters how to make that peace.
Globe is just a new partner of GK, pero proud pa rin po kami na partner na kami ngayon ng GK. We are a large company, malaki po kaming kumpanya, and it is our blessing that we can bring to the GK undertaking two very important factors. One, the resources to help, if only a bit, to the enormous funding that an effort like GK's requires. And secondly, people that can be mobilized to assist in execution. And in this particular factor, I am proud to say that in just over 6 months, a total of over 1,200 Globe people, or about 1/4 of our entire organization, have volunteered of themselves in their personal time. This having been said, I don't think there's any one company, group, or organization that has the resources or the capacity to sufficiently match the scale of the GK ambition. It will take a movement to accomplish that. A movement that we are beginning to see emerge, not only in the Philippines, but in many parts of the world. We must all pitch in to fuel that momentum further. By beyond contributing financial and human resources, we must help the GK movement reach the tipping point. By spreading the good news, not only of the GK vision, but of how that vision is beginning to take root in reality.
Normally we run business, right? And in business world, you just kept on thinking about how do you make more money. At some point, you feel like you're just using your brain. You're not using your heart. Oh, yesterday in the Gloria Village, see all those little kids. It's the gift from the heaven, right? All those little kids. And you have this chance to interact with them, and it refresh your brain, refresh your soul. And so I really don't think it's I'm giving, it's I'm really receiving. I'm really very thankful that I can have this chance to join this program.
So me representing many Filipino-Americans that are very successful, looked somewhere to find where we could put our money safely, where we could contribute our funds. And guess what? The only organization in the world, period, that we found was Gawad Kalinga. As a CEO of a $500 million company, I spent a lot of money on legal firms, on accounting firms checking out Gawad Kalinga. My colleagues and I met with Gawad Kalinga leaders. We found no corruption. We found no politics. We found no arrogance. We finally found what we could do as Filipino Americans. We found the jewel that we could give money to safely. You know, I represent about 1,000 very successful Filipinos throughout California. And as Tony mentioned, we're bringing at least 1,000 of those to the Philippines next year, next summer, on behalf of Gawad Kalinga. 1,000 people. And each one of those 1,000 people represents one village for you. The Philippines is about passion. The Philippines is about the best natural resources in the world. As a Filipino American, I'm proud to be called a Filipino.
It's citizens helping fellow citizens, and it's giving people who just need a little bit of dignity and a place to live. We have a real interest in helping other people and helping our fellow citizens. And so this is exactly that sort of project, GK, and we're proud to be working with it here and in Cebu. GK has obviously had a great vision, a focus on housing, communities, families, and I think that's particularly special and very appropriate in the Philippines, which is a very family-oriented country.
I see so many great things going on in the Philippines, and it's the kind of projects like this that really say to me that in 5 or 10 years, the Philippines will be absolutely taking its place in a leadership role across the board and looking after its citizens.
Over 1,000 GK villages have been built, creating the environment for a better life for tens of thousands of poor families. The good news is that the GK aspiration is not wishful thinking. It is happening. You all have an opportunity in your own corner of this country to lead the way and make a difference.